This is what I call too high reverb, though you may want to use it because sometimes it works quite well. On the bridge, it's interesting at ultra high reverb levels. Ultra high.